date you.
What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favors among the nobility. They will be gently reminded of this.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch?
None in particular. Our guests are well pleased with what they've seen. Garnering interest from the capital.
You're not pleased?
I am not convinced we are prepared for the full scrutiny of Val Royeau.
Templars are ready, Herald. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach. We cannot know how you will be affected.
Focus past the Herald. Let his will draw from you.
Solas confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Forces approaching! To arms!
What the... We must get to the gates!
This isn't good, and it was never good.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
If someone could open this, I'd appreciate it.
I'm here to warn you. Fashionably late, I'm afraid. Might exhausted. Don't mind me. There you are. I came to tell you what happened with the mages at Redcliffe. You're not going to like it. They are under the command of the Venatori, in service to something called the Elder One. The woman is Calpurnia. She commands the Venatori. Already marching on Haven. I risked my life to get here first.
Cullen, give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can.
Soldiers, gather the villagers. Fortify and watch for advanced forces. Inquisition, with the Herald. For your life, for all of us!
Yeah. firing.
To the gates. Chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast. At this point, just make them work for it.
Come on, we have to help.
Yeah.
about time. Let me out of here.
Another death, dear. A voice, Herald.
Back, you bastards!
Is your shelter.
A brave man. He stood against a Venatori.
Briefly, I am no Templar.
Herald, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us. There has been no communication, no demands. Only advance after advance.
There was no bargaining with the mages either. This Elder One takes what it wants. From what I gathered in Redcliffe, it marched all of this way to take your herald.
If you have any idea why he's after me, I'm all ears.
Besides taking the Templars, I've no idea what would incur this much wrath. And such a promising start with the landslide. If only trebuchets remained an option.
They are. If we turn the last of them to the mountains above us,
we're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
This is not survivable now. The only choice left is how spitefully we end this.
Well, that's not acceptable. I didn't race here only to have you drop rocks on my head.
Should we submit? Let him kill us?
Dying is typically a last resort, not first. For a Templar, you think like a blood mage.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it was there unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown. Now, with so many in the Conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers... I don't know, Harold. If this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You could be more.
What about it, Cullen? Will it work?
Possibly. If he shows us the path. But what of your escape?
Perhaps you can surprise the Elder One.
Inquisition! Follow Chancellor Roderick through the chantry. Move!
Harold, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
On spectacle, you shall have it!
Oh.
If you are committed to this action, we must aim the siege engine.
Don't stand before us.
now!
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
What are you? Why are you doing this?
Mortals beg for truth they cannot have. It is beyond what you are, what I was. Know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
Why are you here? You haven't even asked for anything.
I ask for nothing, because it is not in your power to give. But that will not stop me. I am here for the anchor. The process of removing it begins now. It is your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole. I do not know how you survived, but what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heaven. And you used the anchor to undo my work. The gall.
Divine die for this chaos.
The chaos will empower thee and ensure we no longer beg at the feet of the invisible. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion Wither Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires. And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
You expect me to fight, but that's not why I kept you talking. Enjoy your victory. Here's your prize.